I guess, well, back again to Mr. Dunsmith, and now we are going continue again on the Chrono Cross Radical Dreamer Edition, now on the part 16. Okay, now we are going to continue our main story to the Dead Sea, but before we doing that, we will go getting Turnip, and then also getting our ultimate weapon. First is Master Mune, which is we must fight Dario, and then after that we can go get the Endlenser dual Endlenser for Roglan after we get Master Mune. Alright, so before we go, one of your party to Riddle, where's Riddle? Here, and then don't forget to look at Riddle only. Okay, and equipment. Green magic power, anti red, anti blue, anti red, anti black, cover red, magic power, hearing of like, magic seal, into pendant, elbow pad, after burst, then sus. Next is Defen, I think. Yeah. And also armor for stun face. I could get it again. Stun face. Weapon is not too necessary here. And Lancer, alright. Sunswell, alright. Oh yeah. Get put fossil first. And let's go to Hermit's Headway. Ah, there you are. Put this. If it to I that's blessed. Oh, there you are, Turnip. My name is Turnip. There you are. We got it, Turnip. Jadi sebelum kita lanjut ke main story-nya ya, ke Dead Sea, kita bakal dapetin turnip yang tadi barusan. Terus kita bakal ke sini dan ya, siap-siap karena ini salah satu boss yang paling menyusahkan yang pernah saya lawan. Yeah. Make sure you prepare, really prepare, because this radio, this Dario boss will, this is the one of the strongest boss I ever see. Yes. Wait. Riddle. Eh. No. Wait, we are not prepared. So, wait a minute. Alright. We're here again. Bring your life. Ah. What is taking what? This is why I bring land. But to trigger this even you just need bring riddle, just you know. But I want to use the Glen Hero because we will add different dialogue here. And make sure you really prepare for this one. This is really hard. Don't run. This is bad. Don't touch him. Ah, what the? Asamune. I knew it. Well, this is the true story. Why dare you die? Possessed by Masamune. And then comes Lynx. Pathetic fool. Dario was killed by demons. Understand, Kars? Was I saying everything will be just? manipulated by links, of course. Ya, siap-siap ya. Ini beneran salah satu boss yang paling menyusahkan sebenarnya. Where's the end of my sword? Well, if we can acquire a rainbow equipment, then this will be easier. But yeah, we cannot do that now because we skip the important event to get the rainbow equipment. Whatever. And don't ever using white element to him. Just heal. Ouch. Hey, that's hurt. That's really hurt. Oh. No. Oh. Ow. Oh. Alright, Dad. Oh. $600? Are you kidding? We already use all our but they're already weak now. There it is, guys. We can finally get Master Mune. What? Don't split? Do not panic. Look around you. Oops. You awake, Masa? Yeah, but looking back, you know, Masa Mune from the Chrono Trigger, and this is part of them. Hey, what are you up to? Naren! You're not up to any mischief. I'm coming along. And since the three of us got together. Okay, then, let's go. Yes! Where am I? You know, is that you? Oh yes, I taken a hole somewhere. Forget about it. Come. So, you'll be leaving. What happened during my absence? Where did you know the others gone? Then we're cars. Yeah. Source of the frozen flame. Whew! But there you still have me. Yo, that's right, I'm left in kicking too. Zormars are here too. You can also call the old dragon stable keeper. I've been trying to squat sword man in the past 4 years. I guess you are right, I'm alive. And I will do whatever I must do. It's my duty. That time came out of time, man. Going for one last hurrah! But maybe in this one. I think you're a bit better yet. Okay, we got the third skill of Riddle, Snake Fangs. Oh yeah, Snake Fangs can revive our party. Because I have an idea. Yeah, Viper Manor will be like a kindergarten. Well, let's see. Yeah, Viper Manor become an orphanage in this world. Well, can look inside, and don't forget, as we have Master Mune, because it is the strongest weapon of our MC can wield. And Master Mune third attack is always critical. That's why it's really strong. And there's no risk too. So this is the noise that is coming from above. Oh, then we can go inside and explore more in the underground. Hey, all right, let's test out the Master Mune. There you are. It's always critical if the third attack hits. Well, let's take some detour here. Yes. Can go further. Nice. How to get there? Oh iya, all together. Oh yeah, I know. We have the prison key. Hey you. We still have. So close yet so far. We have the prison key, right? Ah, there you are. Nice. Hey, where did the treasure go? Yeah, we can use prison key here. Of course we can go down and ask for further insight. Yes, of course. I take the net. The question is how to get further there. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ooh. How about some battle here? Hey. What's this, snail? It's really strong. Yes, but how to get? Side there. Huh? How to get inside there? Can we freeze it? No. Oh. Haha. We can force it. Just go force it to the strike line, and you can go further. There you are. I was critical. What's this? Oh, this is the third revive. So there's three revive elements here. It's spray through. Alright, so we have three revive here. Well, let's see. We go further now. Well, oh, so that's it. Oh, you need. Well, we just need to leave. Hah. Saya baru tahu. Berarti saya kurang jauh mainnya nih. Belasan kali namatin tapi ya rupanya ada ya gitu deh. Ternyata baru nemuin revive yang ketiga ada di situ. Saya selama ini nggak ada pakai wartruk sama sekali ya. I have beat the game several times, but I just realized the third revive element is inside here. Well, I think it's in. The next one will be getting Master Moon, eh? Eh, not Master Moon, eh, but. And Lancer, as for that, let's go to another world. Here, where you meet Glenn and Riddle for the first time, you can only get this after you get Master Moon, and also equip the Elnazer on Glenn. Brother, yes, I understand. This sword I will take into my hands, and together we will fulfill our unfinished dream. Well, Glenn become Kirito now. Yeah. That's the ultimate weapon of Glenn. Alright. Think that's done, eh? Yeah. Okay. Next one is back again to back again to Homeworld, I mean to the Sea of Eden. Now we must prepare ourselves, make sure your equipment is good. Recharge some element. Select four is for recharge some elements, not for reviving. Remove all and also the equipment here. Change it to Grobic. There you are, we have 3 revive now. Only glove, and lancer, and master mune. Well, later we can get spectral glove on the terror tower. Well, now let's go to the Sea of Eden. Deem you worthy of entering the Sea of Eden. Well, in the PlayStation 1, you will be switched to second disc of Chrono Cross game. just before you teleport to this Sea of Eden. Let's go. Present. Cloto. Password Atropos. Us and future. Make sure you prepare because we'll fight boss. I always fighting the green one. Vita duo. Critical. Ouch. Kruto stop. Heal out. That's really dangerous. A trouble system. Oh. This will be all right. Right now, we can go inside the Chronopolis. Future ruin. And make sure you also prepare here because you will fight a strong robot, a really strong robot. Ini harus siap-siap ya, karena bakal ada bos lagi dan sangat menyebelin, salah satu bos yang terkuat. Oh iya. Space or general war. There we go. Careful here, because it's really hard. Ouch. Nice. Watch out! Ow. Wah, nice. Ini robot itu salah satu bos yang ya lumayan kasar. Karena ya basukannya itu sih. Right. Well, we don't need to fight them. Thank you. this one we need to get access. Oh, nice girl. Oh, is it no? Wait, we have the access. And switch. Nice. And continue. For now, we need to get the key. Well, make sure you get this treasure because this is important to keep to help you capture the enemies for Sprig Doppelgangs. But we already have Janice, well, it's not necessary again. It's not too necessary. Oh. This is the Eldido, the first Eldido. This is after 10,000 years. And this is what the trigger of this Chrono Cross story, main story. That is, until 14 years ago, when the boy came into contact with the flame on the night of the storm. And it means our MC here. This for releasing the this is the old Eldido. then this is now. This is access to the main line. It says the origin of Chrono Trigger. Well, we have access of level 2. I think I will go by stair here, but oh, well, we are almost going through 1 hour here. We'll go to 3F first. Brain. Well, combat. Whoa. Go ballistic. Just Hellbone. Come on. Levels. Human and reptiles. Yeah. This is the history of Chrono Trigger. Rainbow shell. There's nothing here again. Okay. Well, let's go to the fourth floor. Let's see. Scientist by the name of Luca indicated the possibility. Okay, after talking to that, we need to go to first floor. Ini habis kita explore sampai atas, sama terus kita ya ajak ngomong sama ya yang gendalain-gendalain itu, habis itu kita turun ke bawah sini. Nggak salah di atas sini tadi ya. Nah, ini dia. Baltasar. Oh ya. Yeah. I think we will continue again on the next part. So thank you for watching, don't forget to subscribe to support my channel, and see you on the next video. Thank you.